So there are 7 species of sea turtles worldwide. They have been around for over 100 million years, but now they're all in the list of animals that may go extinct in our lifetime. So for baby sea turtles, once they make it into the ocean, they associate with floating sargassum. So that's those big patches of seaweed. And that's basically where they spend their lives for the first 2 or 3 years. And the problem is those sargassum patches are filled with plastic. And so when they're on those sargassum patches, they basically eat whatever they can find, which a lot of the time ends up being little pieces of plastic. Very often we find sea turtles washed back in our beaches with their stomachs full of plastics because they basically can't digest it. So removing a pound of trash from the ocean can literally be the difference between life or death for these baby turtles.